In this part of the tutorial, we will show you the commissioning of the STR1 safety switch. When powered on with 24 volts, the sensor will perform a self-test, which is illustrated by the startup sequence of the LEDs. After the self-test, the universally coded sensor is ready to work and will accept every STR1 actuator. To use the unique coded sensor, the actuator has to be taught in first. After the startup sequence and a 1 second pause, the flashing of the green LED will indicate the number of previously taught in actuators. When the LED turns red, the actuator should be placed into the operating range of the sensor. The teaching process begins. The green and the yellow LEDs are flashing. After 10 seconds, the green LED still flashes and the yellow glows constantly. The teaching is almost finished. To confirm the teach-in process, the power should be turned off within the next 5 minutes. Until then, the actuator must remain in the sensing area. After the power cycle, the sensor will detect the new actuator and is ready for work. To teach in another actuator, repeat the procedure as described before. The teach-in procedure for the permanently coded sensor is the same as for the unique coded one. However, permanently coded sensors allow only one-time teaching. In the next part of the tutorial, we will show you how to connect the STR1 safety switch. Thank you for watching this video.